do it? What's the motivation behind self-cultivation? So the general claim seems to be that we live, as Christopher Gans puts it, in a troubled state of existence. So the way we live is somehow impoverished. Maybe it lacks meaning or purpose or goodness or truth, but it is in some way existentially dissatisfying. And what self-cultivation philosophies offer us is a way out of this troubled state of existence to a more worthwhile life. So self-cultivation, as I'm sure everyone here knows, has been interpreted in various ways, and a recent paper by Vapanen et al. Offers a nice overview of the different ways self-cultivation has been conceptualized, which you can see up there. So in some self-cultivation philosophies, the idea is that a new self is somehow created. In others, the idea is that the self is refined in some way. And in others, there's the idea that there is a latent and